set into Seattle at this time. Please help us prepare the cabin.
What's up, my guys? What's up, my bros? How you doing? We're here inside the front of the Tesla, in the trunk. Of course.
In the trunk?
In the trunk.
There you go.
The front. I'm gonna do it. Alright. anyway.
We got the cute little car here. The buttons. That's advanced tech right there.
Oh my god. We're moving.
What's the speed limit here?
I don't know, I would guess 25.
Oh, that's got some horsepower, baby. Yeah! I just pulled this right up to 35 in a heartbeat.
Yeah, dude. I'm like, whoa!
Jesus.
The handling's very tight. It has lots of torque. The controls are clear. Things are in the right place, let's just say that.
And the seat, very important part of a driving experience is how comfortable your seat is. The seat is very comfortable.
Yeah, this is a very nice seat.
They're very good seats. I wish I had this in my car. This is very nice.
Yeah, it is.
That thing is ridiculous, dude. Look at that. Let's turn the braking on. Yeah, we'll do standard for now. Sport. We got sport on. We got automatic headlights on. Everything's looking good. E-brake, power brake. Should drop it down low.
Oh my god.
We're at 40.
Oh my god. That is insane.
Oh Jesus Christ, dude. I pressed down halfway. I didn't even go the whole way.
That was intense. Oh my god.
Take the ramp.
Space Needle Broski.
Here we are at the Space Needle, baby. Thumbs up. Hell yeah, dude. I'm excited to be here. Driving that Tesla keeps going through my head. So much fun. The guy, the valet parking guy, was like, "Is it pretty fast? Does it brake pretty well?" And I'm like,
"Yeah,
hell yeah, it does, dude.
Of course.
Hell yeah."
Last.